Police are trying to figure out how this truck crashed into a convenience store in Jacksonville Heights. Take a look at this, right? This is new video of the scene. Emergency crews say no one was hurt in this crash.
Tonight, police are